pass to the corner. Little lob pass. Swing and a miss. First successful alley-oop ever in hockey.
It would have, and again, Alex Ovechkin probably has picked out three of the hardest things to have to do in a breakaway relay. Picking out a puck and trying to hit that baseball bat style. Might not have played too much baseball back in Russia, but he's going to give it another shot.
Going to get a little closer this time. There's Tarasenko, and Ovechkin a little closer to the goal, but he says that's it.
Don't you get three strikes in baseball?
Well, you do, but...
You have Roberto Luongo's out there offering Alex Ovechkin his stick. He says, you know what, that's not a bad idea. So Alex,
there we go.
Hold on, Roberto, why'd you give him the stick?
I need a bigger bat.
There you go, he needed the bigger bat.
Here we go, you do get three strikes. Corey Crawford skated right to the corner, said, I want no part of this, because if he hits it, he has no idea where it's going. I have no idea where it's going. Well, we'll see how the Twitter world responds to this, because it's all about the creativity and the attempt as much as it is the success of pulling it off and actually scoring the goal.
It sure is, and I think he got two perfect pitches by Vladimir Tarasenko. But again, Corey Crawford said, I'm out of here. I'm bailing.